With COVID keeping us at home, I've had the opportunity to try some watercolor painting. This lighthouse image from Peter Sheeler I've done before. I'll put a link in the description to his tutorial. But I wanted to try something different to get a more stormy look in the sky and the water. I measured out and marked a 5x7 space on my paper with a light blue sketching pencil. I then divide the image horizontally into thirds to find the horizon and start to lightly sketch the lighthouse. Once I'm happy with the sketch, I pull out my Micron 0.005 black felt tip pen and start the rough drawing. I really like this style of quick, rough drawing that Peter Sheeler does, almost like concept art. This line drawing is mostly just for guidance. After the painting is done, I'll come back in and add some detail with the pen again. The color palette for this painting is small, just a couple blues, a couple reds, and a couple browns. I also grabbed black for shadows and to darken some areas later. And later on, I added green for the water. Also just a few brushes, as most of the color will be put down with this wide flat brush. To start the painting, I wet the entire sky to help the paint to spread. This is where I should have used watercolor paper instead of sketch paper, but I don't care for the texture of watercolor paper. The sketch paper really buckled with the water, but also absorbed it quickly, causing the paint to puddle up a lot. Unfortunately, my camera battery died right when I was painting the lighthouse, and even though I had a backup battery ready, I forgot to start recording again until I was adding the choppy whitewater to the waves. Once the painting was dry, I added some details with the pen, then cut out the picture and signed it. I'm not especially happy with how it turned out. The colors were much too bright, and working with the sketch paper proved very difficult. But that just means I get to try it again. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe if you want to see me attempt another watercolor painting.